enjoying spring rolls. That was a minute and what, 30 seconds?
Yep.
Spring rolls. 20 minutes in the directions, and we did them in a minute and 30 seconds.
This is the nicest test kitchen I've ever been in.
Here comes the pizza. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Done on pizza. You took it out of the world.
Yeah.
That was on fresh pizza, right? Yeah.
Fresh pizza, fish.
Pizza. Very good, Joe.
Delicious.
Look at that, huh? Okay, now we're doing a chicken cordon bleu. Let's do it. We're doing it. Are you doing the program right?
What are you doing?
Oh, buffet sandwich.
Buffet sandwich.
Chicken cordon bleu.
Chicken cordon bleu. Coming out.
Open it.
That's sweet. That's good.
Nice.
Look at that. Let
that sucker up. Oh, chicken cordon bleu. Look at that. Chicken with brown gravy, fresh mutts. Fingers are
warm.
Very nice. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. So now the bread's toasted. Look at that. Awesome.
Apple turnovers.
Wait. Sizzling already.
Yeah.
They're starting to brown up.
Yep. They're browning and they're puffing.
Yeah. They smell good.
Yeah.
They're looking good now.
It only took less than 4 minutes to heat up to full temperature. That's insane.
So Chef Joe approved?
Oh yeah, definitely. I like it. The handle sells it for me. Yeah, that handle, I like the handle.
Wow, look at that. Oh.
So.
Yeah. Good.